My name is Brett Williams, and I was the director of the Dos Pueblos Katy Perry Ultimate Roar Contest. There were a lot of bumps in the road. We really had to improvise and change our shot sheet around. We really just made it work. It was really a team effort. When it came time, we purely just did it by how I visioned it. We literally grabbed the camera, and I was like, okay, get this shot. All right, get this shot. This is how I'm gonna make it work.
What are you doing?
I'm chilly. I get to jump in first, but you know, it'll be a blast.
All right, DP, let's do this thing.
One chance. You ready?
I'd really like to just give a big thank you to David Medina, Mr. Dent, our video production teacher who helped make this possible. All of my cameramen, my cinematographers, lighting people, and just all the extras that helped make this possible. I'm really thankful to have all you guys, and really couldn't have done it without you. Thanks to everyone that helped with the video. Thanks for all the support we've gotten on it, and we hope that it turns out well, and we can get Katy Perry back here at DP.